kids. Kids are kind of bulletproof a little bit. Adults are a little bit more breakable, you know. I run a safe camp. We get after it, we do it with intensity, but we do it safely. We're going to go through a real quick movement stream. I just want to be able to see how well we do. We do the basic movement patterns. Here's what I want you to know. This, I'm going to speak for Steve too also. When you're training with us, you've got to tell us if something hurts. Okay? Burning of muscle is a given, but if your neck hurts, shoulders, back, hips, knees, ankles, feet, if those things hurt, no, you got to tell us. You got to say, hey, listen, this bothers me. We can make any modifications. I don't care what your injury is. I mean, I'm not going to make Jet stand up here, but Jet's one of the most hardest core clients I've got and has had debilitating knee pain for a couple years now. And we do it. We get results, and she has knee issues, okay? So that's not a limitation. We can customize it. But I just need to see how you're doing it. So those of you that train with me, you probably know this real well. It's not expected. Great results for you. If you want to put your stuff down, I need you just to come out here and space out. Actually, I need a line, a person right here. Char away, please come out here. Lead the way, and I need somebody right here, Kate.
Level two of this, ledge push-up variation.
can't do a push-up, this is a great exercise to train for and build shoulder stability. Here, you can see, ledge left, ledge right. Great. Level two variation. Hips should not move. Squeeze the glutes.
Try to pick one hand up.
Feet nice and wide, and relax. Last one, the actual push-up. Here's the deal. I don't let anybody in my camp do a push-up. You're not allowed to do push-ups. You can't keep your elbows in tight, okay? So if you're winging out, chicken wing out, push-up style, you don't do push-ups. You do the pledge, or you do the body weight hold, okay? So again, here is, I'll show you what not to look like. Sprawling the elbows out, and keeping it nice and tight. I don't care how low you go, I just want to see you do it without winging out. You can't wing out, you don't do push-ups. Look at that. Push-ups! Amazing! And women doing it, I just love it. Relax, okay, no push-ups.